Good morning student, welcome to part 3 of EVS revision of chapter 1 our body, and in this video we will take the topic internal body parts. So student, look in this picture and tell me which is the largest internal organs in the human body. Yes, you all tell me that liver is the largest internal organs in the human body. And your answer is correct. This is a picture of liver and it is the largest organs. Now let's discuss about bones and muscles. Bones and muscles make up the largest part of our body. They lend shape to our body and help in its movement. Yes, student, we are able to move just because of our bones and muscles. They also protect the internal organs of our body. Let's see how they protect. The rib cage protect our lungs and heart, and skulls protect our brain.